ready to rumble. Flame Factor first away. Avatar's ship breaking in. Flame Factor in control. Avatar's ship wants the front. On their back is Baby's Beagle. A length away, it's Relish Ambassador. The race continues with Avatar's ship. Just behind, it's Flame Factor. Closely followed by Baby's Beagle. Avatar's ship feeling anxious. Battling with Flame Factor. Then Baby's Beagle. Angelic Animal striking the front. 3 lengths behind, it's Flame Factor. 2 lengths away, it's Baby's Beagle. Continuing around the track, it's Avatar's ship. Angelic Animal in second has put up a big margin from Flame Factor. At the top of the straight, it's Avatar's ship. Angelic Animal in fifth spot, and then it's Relish Ambassador. Avatar's ship taking the win in the final strides, just scoring from Flames Factor. Baby's Beagle gets the third place. It's race on here at Queen Victoria Park. Barrister Badminton is off to a fabulous start. Obscure Habit is also in the run. Then as the race moves on, it's Barrister Badminton. Warriors Ash in second spot, pushing hard in front of Widget Win. Squirrel Zombie still trailing. Obscure Habit in first place. Warriors Ash in second place. Widget Win in third from Charming Countess. A length behind, it's Squirrel Zombie. Obscure Habit continues to show the way. Continental Crocodile charging through, followed by Warriors Ash. Princess's Earth in seventh spot. A length away, it's Squirrel Zombie. The race continues with Barrister Badminton. Warriors Ash wants the front, just ahead of Obscure Habit. Princess's Earth in seventh position, well ahead of Squirrel Zombie. Barrister Badminton leading. Great go. Leave this one to the judge. Princess's Earth on the fence. Squirrel's Zombie next. Barrister Badminton first at the finish. Just holds on. Warriors Ash third at the line. Obscure Habit.